You are watching FuturTV, not FuturTV. Oh no, it can't be FuturTV. It's right now. Rules for making TV.
The rules for making TV.
Rule 1. Don't say nothing. It's tricky. Obviously, you've got to fill the gaps, but don't say anything. And the reason you shouldn't say anything is very simple. There is nothing to say.
Later.
You're not alone.
Later.
Let's have a look at the Lord's Prayer. Our Father, who art in heaven. I don't know about you, my Father, art in Watford. But I suppose what it means is, God is like the Father of us all. Well, bully for him. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Well, you can't argue with that, can you? Hallowed be thy name. If you're going to hallow someone's name, may as well be God. Hallow, of course, means holy, doesn't it? And I don't think you can think of many names more holy than God. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done. Well, fair enough. If your kingdom's come, your will be done. Stands to reason. It's taking the bleeding obvious, really. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Is that a wish or a statement? Give us this day our daily bread. Yes, please. Thank you very much for the food. And forgive us our trespasses. Oh yes, trespasses meaning sins. Forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. There's the catch. And lead us not into temptation. Well, maybe on a Friday night, a little bit of temptation, eh? And deliver us from evil. Well, if it's possible, that'd be nice. For thine is the kingdom, the power. Hold on. What's that at the beginning? Thy kingdom come. Well, thine is the kingdom, the power and the glory. What's going on there? Starts off, thy kingdom come, and at the end, thine is the kingdom, like it's already here. The power and the glory forever and ever. Amen. Amen. Who are they?
It's coming soon.
Really, 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 really good. It's so bloody good, mate. You wouldn't believe how bloody good it is. No, really, it's that good. It's so good, it defies description with its goodness. That's how bloody good it is.
London, you don't have to be mad to live here, but it helps.
Oh, I ride the London bus, 'tis my chariot. Tall and the colour of blood, but 'tis my chosen form of transportation. Taxi, not for me, I prefer the 73. Three floors if you count the roof, 'tis the transportation mode of truth. But wait for it, wait for it, wait for it, here comes the bus. Bus. Getting bussed up. Getting bussed up. 73, 73, 73, that is the number of the bus. Bus, how low can you go? Bus, how low can you go? Bus, how low can you go? Ground floor. Lower than that, you risk injury.
Oh, But, sir, you have no qualifications at all. That's what they said to me at the tribunal. I knew then it was time to hang up my gloves. My days as a freelance gynecologist were over. But what happy days they'd been. So many satisfied customers, such low overheads. If only my excuse of sheer loneliness had been accepted.
What doing when the fat boy's tripping?
Are you listening? One cannot expect you to listen. One cannot expect dwarves to queue for the rack.
Let us build Jerusalem in England's green and pleasant land. No, in Birmingham, in place of the bullring.
But first.